So this is the Anna Pavlova rosebed at Golders Green Crematorium. It's scattered in this rosebed, which is section 1L, are the English jazz multi-instrumentist Tubby Hayes, and also Ronnie Scott, British jazz tenor sax. So section 3 is where Keith Moon's ashes were scattered on this lawn here. I'm sure there are other places, but I've never known a crematorium that scatters ashes in the open. And in fact, even when you're walking along these lawn areas, you can see the ashes sort of in various places. It's a first for me. Beautiful, beautiful tribute to Mark Bolan. And of course you can sit on this beautiful, beautiful bench. And you can have a look at the West Statue rose bed. And just have some silent reflection. To where Mark, so ashes have been interned. Loving memory of my darling husband Frederick Alfred Heath, Johnny Kidd, 1935-1966. He was the leader of the Pirates. Thank you.
Ray Ellington, 1916 to 1985. Always in our thoughts, forever in our hearts. Constant are the memories with which we shall not part. And then just under Ray Ellington, you have Peter Sellers, who was obviously an actor. Life is a state of mind with ever-loving memories. Peter Sellers, CBE, 1925 to 1980. Bernie Winters, dearly loved husband and father who died on the 4th of May 1991. You're in our hearts always. Thank you for watching the video. I hope you enjoyed our little walk around Golders Green Crematorium. If you liked the video, please give it a thumbs up and consider subscribing to the channel. Thank you.